Surely one of the most unexpected sights in London is this beautiful garden on the roof of a large store. To see a preview of fashions for the Scottish Industries exhibition, where Norman Hartnell and other experts. Winter is inevitable, so wool and tweed were much in evidence. This young lady's outfit was a woolen checked coat with a two-piece plain suit to go with it. Amongst the distinguished spectators was Mr. Hugh Fraser, being temporarily distracted from takeover bids. Over the bridge came this Norman Hartnell creation, a ball gown in pure silk satin, heavily embroidered, with a motif of Scottish roses in golden crystals. The Scottish theme was given to this evening dress by a splash of the Macbeth tartan. Two more outfits in the fine collection, which is heading for the Scottish Industries Exhibition in Glasgow next September.